My son is just a ball of energy. You would never know he has sickle cell unless he gets tired and he's laying around. Then I know something's wrong. But other than that, he's just a happy little kid. And smiles all day, play all day. His mother had full-blown sickle cell. She passed away at 35. And that was hard when she got tired of fighting. If you don't do what you have to do to maintain your body and take your meds, you can lose your life behind it.
Our sickle cell program was designated by the National Institutes of Health as a center of biomedical research excellence. So this means clinicians and researchers working together to improve the treatment options and to improve the quality of life for patients with sickle cell.
The team that take care of my son, they fill me in on everything, give me a lot of literature.
As a nurse at Nemours, I feel empowered to educate families, to make sure they know what they need to know when they get home so they're not stressed and nervous. It improves the quality of life for the whole family.
It makes me comfortable. I know that they know what they're doing. They know their job. He's the smartest little kid in this class. He takes his own blood from time to time. I think he's gonna be a doctor.
At NCH, we are the only center that offers in Central Florida a comprehensive sickle cell clinical program. The pediatric hematologists team up with other experts in the field and provide patient education and patient consultation. It is a time saver for the families because they can get multiple consultations and tests accomplished in one day. At the same time, have the counsel of many different experts in the field.
One of the great ways that we work here at the Nemours Center for Cancer and Blood Disorders is to merge an investigator with a clinician.
I think one of the things that's important is that we've maintained a focus just on pediatric disease. That's really quite unusual. There's really only a very small number of labs nationwide or even worldwide that have that focus, the high throughput screening technology that we have on pediatric disease.
Our bone marrow transplant program, which is also we refer to as hematopoietic stem cell transplant program, and that program was the first program of its sort to be accredited by the Foundation for Accreditation of Hematopoietic Stem Cell Transplant Programs, or FACT.
I just wish they do find a cure, so we can get rid of this disease, so all these kids don't have to go through the pain and the hurt no more.
Specifically, we've been focusing on new gene-based therapies to treat and ultimately hopefully cure sickle cell disease. And also we're developing programs to help intervene in some of the psychosocial challenges associated with living with a chronic illness like sickle cell disease.
Whether it's a chronic medical problem like sickle cell disease or hemophilia, all those patients go through challenges. And I think what we do well here is that we care about our patients, and we really go above and beyond, I think, to answer questions, to get them through it. Because we're not just treating a medical problem, we're getting to know these families and taking care of them and helping them get through a difficult situation.
And he's doing excellent. The Mars, they do a good job with him. They want to do a research for bone marrow when he gets a little older. And if we're lucky, the research will come through. If it comes out positive, he can be cured. I'll be the happiest man alive. I won't be able to stop smiling. I might start crying.